morning. So after the year is over and you are done with a Google class in Google Classroom, how do you get rid of it? You can archive it. So if you're in your class, that's not going to be helpful. You go up here to the hamburger, they call it, or these three lines, and then where it's home and classes, so you can see all the classes that you have. Once you're here, there's three dots, which is hard to see in this mathematics class, but over here you can see these three dots on the right of this tile. If you hit that, it'll say archive. Then you can archive it and it goes away. You can still access those things. So I've had to do it before, and you just go back to those three lines in the upper left, and then down to your archived classes, and they should all be there. And you know they're archived because they got these funny lines in them. Anyway, and then you can go into them and look at assignments and copy things out if you need to.